Hello, and welcome to another episode of Dragon's Dogma, Dark Arisen, with the Steam Controller. We finally made it to the Witchwood. Yeah, let's, you know.
What are you doing?
You came searching for me?
Forgive me. I would never wish to worry you, but I had to come. A witch walks these woods, one who understands the language of the dragon. If I may find her, I will beg her aid and heal your wound. Will you accompany me? This fog bodes ill. I would walk easier with you at my side.
As I was going to say, we made it to the Witchwood. Let's do the whatever the Witchwood thing is. Which is, you know, apparently following her, finding the witch, and seeing if she can fix our whatchamacallit scar thing. I'm guessing no. Yeah, this might have been easier if I arrived in the daytime instead of the middle of the frickin' night, but it's just wolves so far, so no big deal. And there goes the fog. That's awesome. What is that sound, though?
We'll fix this for it.
Yeah, it's a. That's not much of the map covered.
Let's head this way. The wood is on. Almost as if it means to hide aught away.
A place. Yeah, that didn't seem to work too well. At least I know where she is. And there's more wolves. Is that another one? I think that's another one. No, it's moving. What is that? Oh, it's a ghost. Okay. That's fun. Okay, so can I get an element? Can you? You just said that I can't hurt him with normal attacks, so maybe give me some magic on my weapons so that I'm not useless. That'd be nice. Yeah, health. That's what I wanted. Yep. Come on. Enchantment. I don't even care which one, although... Just give me one. Anyone. Come on. Come on. I don't need frickin' healing. Look, I know that you are capable of enchanting my weapons because you have done it how many times now? Enchant. Enchant. Not heal. Enchant. Come on.
Phantoms release their host and attacks.
Follow me.
I'll aid you at once. Let's strike it down.
Phew. Oh, good. Here we go. We're getting a... Oh, she's just shooting. Give me an enchantment. Give me an enchantment.
Give it to me. A blast from the force will free you from its control. Someone, hurry, attack.
Give me an enchantment, woman. No, I don't need healing. Freaking useless without an enchantment. Can I get an enchantment, please? Any enchantment. I don't even care which one. Just give me one.
We need magic to fill the
space. Be healed.
I don't need healing. God damn it. Come on. Yeah, come on. Look at me being useless here. Give me an enchantment. Any enchantment at all. Come on. No, I'm not possessed. Enchantment. Son of a bitch. I need some magic on my weapons so I can actually kill these things, because I am completely ineffective right now. I'm just a bump on a log. Do I maybe have like an item that can give me an enchantment? Does this game even have items that can give me an enchantment? Yeah, no, this is all useless. This is all useless. 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 Well, actually, not completely useless. Nah. Not worth it. Okay, fine. I'm just gonna stand here until you guys give me a freaking enchantment so that I can actually fight these fuckers and get them dead, since you guys are apparently stupid. No one has an enchantment now. What the hell are you doing? I know that. You've already told me that, like, half a dozen times probably by now. Really not going to.
The
no point in standing around. Oh. I'm back here again. I went the wrong way, didn't I?
Is it always so in these woods?
It's as if the very Let's go over here. What's over here? Yeah. There's a river. Where are the other frickin' fog remover thingy majikers? Oh, they're not really fog removers, they're the ones that cause the fog, so if I remove them, remove the fog. That's what I meant to say. Hey, you're dead. Wonderful. Oh, now you give me really... Son of a... I hate you so much right now. And you gave me the wrong one. Why do you keep giving me the wrong element? You're even aware of the fact that fire is the one that I should be using, and you gave me lightning instead. Yeah, we know. Wait a minute. Shadow and Amelia have the same voice?
Don't worry, I am here.
Are you giving me fire now? Are you finally? Thank you! You know what, I don't even care. Let's go find the thing that kills the fog, I think. The only thing I'm glad about is the fact that I know that as time goes on, eventually Amelia will stop being stupid about giving me enchantments, and, you know, give me enchantments. Like, seriously, woman? What's wrong with you?
Well clear of those fangs.
We must leave it to me. There must be off here. Some small clue.
Let's just get up to higher ground. Maybe we'll be able to see something. Let's run this way for a little while. I'm sure we'll encounter something. Yay, more wolves. That's not what I... Oh, look! There it is. That's what I want. Yeah. That's two down. Ow, that hurt. Jerk. Okay, now I could use a heal. Oh! I didn't know she could... You could magic too. Huh. It's actually kind of nice. Okay, we're covered. Okay, well, we've defogged more of the map. Okay, let's go this way. Oh, come on. Is that a... I think that was another ghost. Hey, it's almost daytime. Ah, here we are.
Hold on.
There. That must be it. Come on, Cuz.
We just gotta grab some stuff from around here. First. What stone? That thing? Yeah, I don't think that's a stone.
Begging your pardon, but we seek the witch of these woods. Oh? A great and aged woman? Perhaps you might have seen her?
The witch? You seek grandmother?
Your grandmother? Where might we find her? I would ask her aid in a dire matter.
She is dead.
That sucks.
She died, as all must.
I don't know, she wouldn't be able to help.
Oh. What of you then? Know you aught of the dragon?
I'm going with probably not. Speak?
Gran told me. Faith knows. Cloaks. Dragon, cloaks, the truth. Those who search for truth outside the faith are branded heretic.
That's not good.
So your grandmother told you not of the dragon, that the faith might leave you be.
Makes sense?
Yes. Then it seems we must turn to the faith if we are to learn more. You have our thanks. We'll leave you in peace to return to our village.
I've gained quest knowledge. I've learned what to do in this quest.
Looks interesting.
Might I?
No, she's not. I'm gonna ransack the house. Anything on this table? No. Here's some stuff. Nothing else there. Hey, water, that was worthwhile.
Your eyes sharp, Arisen.
I'd wager few enter these woods in unexpected.
Who knows
places.
What rarity.
Visibility is poor. I'll have little forewarning should monsters strike.
Sweet. Money. Money's always useful. Apparently I'm supposed to go that way. Oh, let's go that way. That thing went flying. Where'd it go? More stuff to grab. Oh, hey, look at that. I almost missed this. I saw something.
This place has many names, but the Witchwood is that most oft heard.
And there's a chest.
Let's have a look.
Wow, yeah, they had the same hair tile, same hairstyle, they're about the same height, they have the same voice, their hair's almost the same color. I didn't even, like, notice this until just now, but Shadow and Amelia are, like, twins. That's some crazy talk there. Complete freaking just oop, like coincidence there. I didn't even realize it until just now. That's kind of cool. Thank you, but that was kind of pointless because they're already dead. Oh, hey, there's more. Where is he? There he is. Thank you. Did I hear another one? Oh. I think it was just her doing her magic thing. Yeah, it's just her doing her magic thing. He's got a red thing. Let's talk to the guy. What's going on?
Kina is safe. Pray, forgive. She must.
Ah, sweet. I just need to finish the quest then. Awesome. What do I want to do next? Kill things, kill things, kill things. I guess we're doing this one now. I haven't killed any rabbits at all. This one I've killed rabbits. Whatever. Let's go take care of some.
Are your travel preparations complete?
Nah, screw it. Let's go meet Mercedes and escort the Hydra head that I chopped off to the Duke and whatever happens there.
We We share these roads with traveling peddlers, guardsmen, and other folk.
The roads are safer than the brush, but still, we'd best stay wary. Endeavor to be ever calm in battle. Bide your time, and then strike.
Careful! A goblin!
Are you alright?
Hi, guys. How's it going? I want you to meet my friends. As you can see, my friends really like you. They love being close to you. I call my friends Stabby and Slicey.
We can likely pass through here.
You can tell which one's which, because Stabby's a little bit longer than Slicey. Alright, so let's go talk to this guy. Hey, guy. I'll be right back. I gotta do a thing. Okay, so let's see what new stuff we can learn, etc. That's oh crap, I forgot about Amelia.
What will it be today?
Again. Care about those, so we're getting levitate. Okay, so we're going to change that out for holy. Now we're going to change this out for holy. And we're going to change this out. Now this out for the healing one. Now, change this out for the dark boon.
What will it be today? What will it be today?
Let's get rid of all my stuff.
What will it be today? Have your pick, any you like. What will it be today?
Keep the arrows and the pickaxe, but we'll get rid of this and this and this and that and that. And obviously all this stuff. Stuff too. And these. That's all the stuff.
What will it be today?
Okay. Yeah. Now they all have a lantern. That will hopefully be useful. Hmm. Okay.
What will it be today?
Oh, I gotta go into the equipment. Okay, so let's see. Let's see what this... It's not bad. That's actually fairly decent there. I'll give this to Amelia. She likes this.
Ooh.
Hmm. That gives me some pretty good resistances. That one gives me... Oh, wow. That's a lot of blue. I'm kind of just stupid here right now. Okay. Okay, we're gonna keep that. And... And... no. That's nothing but worse. That's nothing but worse. That's actually pretty good right there. We're gonna keep that. We'll give that to her. Thank you. Give that to her. Give that to Amelia. And, oh wait. That's not what I want back, yeah. You can't equip it. Well, that's worthless. Oh. Huh. I didn't know I could have two. Well then. Which one was it? This one? Oops. Yeah. Okay. Thank you. Ha! That's awesome. Why can't you equip these things? Weird. Okay. And get that to her. Why can't you guys even, like, hold it? Whatever. Okay, is that everything? Worse. Why can't you equip this ring? Now I'll get rid of all this stuff.
Within this tent sits a...
We can safeguard. Have your pick, any you like. What will it be today?
All right. Pretty sure that's everything. Yeah. Okay.
What will it be today? Have your pick. Come again soon.
All right. So now they all have lanterns. They all have pickaxes. Let's give them all. Here's hoping she uses them. All right, we're done. We got everything. Let's get going. Off to the Hydra, escorting Thingamajigger.
Built to keep out goblins, I should think. This encampment serves as a fine bulwark against monsters. The road splits here. Let's be doubly sure of which will see us to our destination. Quite the view, eh?
Ah, shit. Ah, they both showed up pretty quick.
I'm on my way.
Fighting. There you are. Oh, and you moved. Now where are you? There you are. And you're dead. Apple! You know what? Let's get the other apples. There's always some hanging in the tree, too. Just gotta see. There's one. Almost fell off the cliff. Thought I saw another one. Is that it? No. I swore I saw another one. It. Ah, hell with it. Hey, more wolves. Hi there. How's it going? Hey, don't run away from me. Yeah, that's what you get. Jerks. Chest. Hey, a cyclops. Let's do this one instead. Say hi. Oops. Pushed the wrong button. Why aren't you guys, you know, shooting him too? Why am I the only person doing anything? No, that missed. I don't think I can shoot him with that anymore. That's way out there. And it's here. Yeah, no, I can't. I can't actually shoot him anymore. Can I, like, get an elemental here? That's helpful. He fell right back down again.
Please don't overdo it.
Thank you. Finally, yes! Haha! Ow! I did not push the jump button in time.
The lay conventional travel. Let us climb and leap as we must.
Are you all right, Master?
A woman?
Ow! Jerk!
Don't worry, I'm here.
Trying to do something here. Why aren't you healing me? Alright. I remember now. She can't heal me. I have to heal myself. That was smart of me. Frickin' hate you stupid birds. Where'd you go? There you are. And where are the other ones? There's one. Ah, ha ha. Let's go get those tusks and whatnot. Where's the Tesco?
A certain death to fall from such a height. We'll find as much
my
growing
kind grows better able to serve the more we learn.
Seriously, where's the tusk? There's a whatever. Is there anything over here? Doesn't look like it.
The rocks here may hold all.
Okay, I think we got everything. So let's go back up there.
Please don't overdo it.
Room Mercedes is waiting for us. Apparently Amelia fell.
Tis a troubling foe.
Please don't overdo it.
Tis a land rife with spots where useful materials may hide. The sea is closer than I'd imagined.
Please don't overdo it.
Don't worry. I am here.
Hey there.
I trust you rested well, given the hour.
We make for the capital. Like as not, the cart will draw beasts along, but fear not.
Okay, so we're gonna do this in the next episode. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed it, and see you next time.